Check it out, we invented this. Ew, what is plants? Automatically. Got one printed, and now we're gonna take it out. With some help. Ta-da! Okay, so now we're gonna put it on a bottle. So first we do it like, you know, the normal kind of bottle, but we have this. Just set it on. Try to keep it steady. Okay, now we're gonna fill it with water. These legs keep it off the surface, and it doesn't dump the whole thing out when you tip it. It bubbles quite a bit because it still needs to get to the far end. There's two holes, one for air, one for water. Okay, so this is how it works in an empty container. It comes out quite slow. When it gets to the right level, it stops. We modeled this in Blender. We printed this on a flash forge. Now we uploaded it to Thingiverse. And it's free for everyone to print and grow lots of food to eat. This is cilantro. That's basil. This is spinach. And this is arugula. When filling lasts a couple days, it tastes like basil. Download from Thingiverse and print your own. We have a plan to do it on a larger scale. Here's a preview. Cool, right? Check the blog or the description down below for more information. Can we see if it floats?
Oh, I'm sure it does.
Can you see?
Yeah.
Look, it's my basil ship. Aboard the ship. Arugula.
Arugula.